in a way that we knew it wouldn't be canceled because it's happening right here.
Right now.
And it's happening right now. Woo! With the best host I can ever imagine. And did I mention that you're invited? Woo! All we need to get started is that first location you want to see.
Jamaica.
Jamaica is what I heard.
Jamaica.
Let's go.
Bermuda, Bahama, come on pretty mama, wanna take me to there.
We're gonna get excellent day.
You think so?
We're gonna get excellent day.
You know, I thought we were just gonna like relax, go to the beach, drink some rum.
Who does that on vacation?
No.
It's all about competition.
Okay, all right, I think I'm ready. You know, I've been practicing, my vocals are there, clearly. So, yeah, let's do this.
Okay, let's do this. Okay, great. But, you know what? Your vocals are there.
Yeah, I mean, I just did the whole song.
Yeah, but that high note that you hit,
that I hit.
Okay, let's.
I've been working on it.
Could you hit it one more time for me? Because it's kind of pitchy.
Oh, no, I think I hit it. I felt like you, when you were trying to do that like falsetto, like running falsetto, it just didn't run the way it was supposed to run. So I was wondering, maybe we just cut that out of the song and we'll just like me hit my part. I got like another chorus I was gonna throw in, a few stanzas here and there, maybe like a solo here and there. I'm just gonna just beat the drum out.
I'm just playing the drum while you're the star of the show.
If you can't do a run, what am I supposed to do?
I just did a run. What, do you want me to physically run?
I think you're doing it like here and we need to do it.
I think that, I don't know what HR was talking about. I think the beach retreat is the word. It's totally appropriate. You know? She went to the beach with your coworkers, you know?
Yeah, and it's like, everyone wants you to like bond and like write reports well together, but like, if you haven't seen each other in a bathing suit, how can you have chemistry?
Right?
Absolutely.
If you haven't seen my maternity scar,
then you don't know me. Right?
Exactly.
You have to see me after 5 mimosas to like, even understand me. You know what I mean? Like, how do you talk to me if you haven't seen me?
There's no collaboration. Right. Like, you wouldn't even understand my PowerPoint if you haven't seen my skin peeling off in the summer.
Truth be told, if you haven't seen my pubic hair, I mean, why do we work together?
Critical.
It's critical. It's critical.
Happier.
You're not in a situation while I'm terrified of life.
elephant paddock. It looks like they're losing their mind again.
You can even look at me.
I can't do it today.
They don't notice the hard work.
I know, right?
You guys are the reason I became a zookeeper. Now you won't even look at me.
I
love elephants. You're so big.
Big?
Why won't you look at me?
Gotta take some luck. Yeah. get used to the family. Okay. I know it's a lot of options, but you can only pick three. And everything has its own personality. So it depends on what you're looking for. Something a little spicy.
Yeah.
You could go here. Right? You could go here. If we want something a little more, a little chill, a little like laid back, a little, then we want to.
You're trying to read me?
Yeah.
You can't read me.
Okay.
All the stores.
Okay.
I ask them to tell me which food they think I would like to order more.
All right.
And they always try to, they're like, oh, you want spicy. They always say that first. But you know, I keep it in. I'm like, well, I'll lay back. All
right.
And then they always go to lay back option. All right. Chicken tenders.
You're bold. You're bold.
Pitch it.
You're bold. Okay. All right. All right. Nachos. No chips.
Tonight, Stan. No problem.